Welcome back to another video on the bone anatomy series. In this video, we will go over the anatomy of the fibula. The fibula is one of the two bones of the leg. It is the lateral bone of the leg. A way to remember that, the word fibula, it ends with L-A. The word lateral, it starts with L-A. So the fibula is the lateral bone, the tibia is the medial bone, when the body is in the anatomical position. The fibula, it has two ends and a shaft. When it comes to the fibula, it is very important to differentiate between the two ends. To make it easier, I'll bring another fibula so we can notice the differences between each end. The first difference, notice the different shape of each end. One end is triangular in shape, the other end is oval in shape. Another difference, the end that is triangular in shape, it has one smooth surface on the medial aspect, which is the aspect facing the tibia, whereas the medial aspect of the other end has two surfaces on it. You can see this right here is a surface and this is another surface with a line or a ridge separating the two surfaces right here. Whenever you see this triangular surface, this right here is the proximal end of the fibula, which is the end closer to the knee joint, whereas this is the distal end of the fibula. The proximal end of the fibula, which is the triangular in shape, is where the head of the fibula is. So on the outer aspect, this is the head of the fibula. The tip of the triangle, we can see it on both sides. This right here, this is the styloid process of the fibula. And this articular surface, which articulates with the tibia only, whereas on the other end, which is oval in shape, this end will guide us to where the lateral malleolus. So right here, this is the lateral malleolus of the fibula. We have two articular surfaces because the fibula articulates distally with two bones. One articulation, which articulates with the tibia only. And the other articulation is with the tarsal bone, the talus at the ankle joint. So right here, this is the leg. We can see the two bones in the leg, the tibia and the fibula. This is the proximal end of the fibula, which articulates with the tibia only. And as we mentioned, the proximal end, it has a triangular shape. This is the tip where you have the styloid process and it has one articular surface because of the one articulation between the two bones. Whereas this is the distal end of the fibula, which as we mentioned, it is oval in shape and it has two articular surfaces because of the two articulations. One articulates with the tibia, which is this right here, and one articulates with the talus, which is this right here. This is the lateral malleolus, which is the outer aspect of the fibula, as we can see right here. We can see also the shaft of the fibula right here. The fibula and the tibia are connected together via the superior tibiofibular joint and the inferior tibiofibular joint. They're also connected to each other via the interosseous membrane, which is a membrane that fills this gap right here, and it holds both bones together.